If you finish up this mission, that will call this day. Cream.
Oi, Del.
You're gonna be okay.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh? Innocent! So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No, you opened fire on a protest.
Wow, F you. Sorry.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Look, what happened happened. Right now we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
Okay.
Dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Hey, Jack, pulse.
All right, that's what he got.
Damn it, swarm's taking down our condors, too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm might brought it down.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well. Awaiting further orders.
Got a way through here.
Okay.
Shit, snatch it. That thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem's gonna get a lot worse. Come on.
Take him out! I got one thing to say! These Papa things got to go!
Apparently I can't cut through that way. That's a bummer. One, that's okay.
Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight in him. Let's go! We're going in. On me! All right, looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilians.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza!
Look!
flash!
Shit! They're everywhere!
Frag out!
That worked.
Do not let up!
You want some? Cause I don't think you do!
Fire the hole!
They're taking the turret! Keep backing them down!
They're on my way!
Thank you, Cole.
Delta, that's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Barrett's new Lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Old Lancer grenade launchers? Where the hell does Barrett find the time? Here, get them while they're hot!
Okay.
Yo, I said get them while they're hot!
We'll have to make this work.
Here they come!
All right, Delta, let's light them up!
But it ain't happening!
want to fight, then bring it!
That wasn't really bad shooting on my part.
I see you, hold on!
I really need some ammo right about now.
Oh yeah!
They're coming at us from the right! Go! Someone get off that turret!
Prioritize that pouncer. I've been done for the alliteration.
Oh,
there.
We're clear.
Oi! Whatever happened to that snatcher we were following?
Oh, you had that! Stay back! Fire in range!
That thing ain't swallowing me up! Oh, hell no!
Back in the fight! Target that snatcher!
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it? Shit! I'm hurt!
Come on, Big Mama! You think you're scary? Ah, you ain't scary, bitch!
Help me out here!
Oh, I'm dead. That's a really good question. I don't have an answer for it. Oh, that went.
All right, evacuees, listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Hey, Lizzie's a Carmine?
I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
That's a new one. Rather defensive, but like, okay. Oh, you've had it.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around. Through here. Cardio kit. Hang on. That has stim tech.
Mobility, nice. I like pulse. I'm gonna stick with pulse for now. Pulse is more useful when it comes to alright, so this does not lead around, which is what I was hoping it would do. Not going down. like, my role player saying, okay, Jack gets the fire escape ladder down, we go up, but that's no good. We have a door here. But this doesn't lead anywhere, so that's no good. Haul ass.
Gosh,
nope.
Shit, I'm hurt.
You know what?
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.